Hey guys, it's Sean here. I wanted to give you a tip for the day from the world's next Picasso. So the book I'm reading right now, I'm not even done, is Impressionism, and it's by Véronique Barreau Arbetot, The Movement That Transformed Western Art. Anyway, it has some really great photos in it of Impressionism, obviously, which is really nice. You don't have to use your iPhone to go back and forth. It kind of skims the surface. It talks about, you know, the artists going into it, how they organize the seven impressionist exhibitions, as well as the debate whether you had the Salon, which is kind of your official state-organized exhibition, and they kind of controlled the whole, or they were trying to control the direction of art, which kind of fell apart as the galleries came on the scene. And there's a debate with the Impressionists. Hey, you can either be with us in the Salon de Refuge, you know, the rejected artist, basically, in the other exhibition, or you can be part of the Salon. So there was always this debate. Manet, for example, he always stayed with the Salon, even though he was an Impressionist. And you had kind of a lot of sordid falling outs as, you know, artists did better, did worse. You know, a lot of them didn't succeed in the actual Impressionist exhibitions. They're having really trouble. They also talk about, you know, poverty of some of the artists. One of the really interesting part was their scathing critiques. You know, people would walk into these Impressionist exhibitions and they would just scoff and come with these really harsh critiques. And the thing that really struck me was, you know, I was thinking, what's similar to that nowadays? I mean, all painting's kind of accepted. There's no real debate, I would say. You know, people say it's going realism, it's going this way, that way. And people are pretty open-minded. But one thing I do know that's kind of receives the same scorn is probably the Kardashians. Now, I wouldn't really necessarily call them artists, per se, but, you know, they're kind of starting a new type of art in a sense. They're always doing selfies, and it's only about a sex tape and the selfies and them eating dinner or whatever the show is about. And I was thinking, maybe they're the Impressionists of their era. I don't think so, but, you know, considering the scorn they get, you know, it kind of fits that role in a way. Anyway, I just thought it was an interesting comparison that came to my head. I highly recommend it, you know, and it shows the evolvement from Impressionism to Post-Impressionism as well. Again, it's kind of high level. It doesn't cover the individual artist in depth, but it really covers the movement as a whole. And I think it's a really solid reference book. All right, thanks. That's my tip of the day. And please subscribe below. You can subscribe to my YouTube and also my social media if you want to follow. Drop a commentary what you think of this book as well. And any books you want to see in the future looked at. Bye, guys.